sun, a looming shadow grows, hidden in the branches of the poison creoso. She twines her spines up slowly towards the boiling sun, and when I touched her skin, my fingers ran with blood.
In the hushing dusk under a swollen silver moon, I came walking.